Hello, this is Paula Murphy. She was an automobile driver that lived between 1928 and 2023. She was the first woman licensed to drive a jet engine car on the Salt Flats.